Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. The world is paying attention to the dam. This is the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam in China, which cannot be reported by the media. Nowadays, energy problems are attracting attention all over the world. The situation in Ukraine is tense. There are reports that Putin has gathered troops near the border, and there are news that he has withdrawn. President Biden called on Americans to evacuate abroad. Even though the Olympic Games are being held in Beijing, the crisis is increasing. These uncertainties have led to soaring fuel prices and only rising prices for everything. For this reason, the importance of renewable energy, especially hydropower, is drawing attention. On the other hand, the Winter Beijing Olympics are entering the second half of the game. It has become a problem in multiple competitions, such as mysterious judgments, equipment failures, and the harmful effects of artificial snow. Why is this happening? Russian athletes have been suspected of doping, and Chinese men's have been crushed. The statistical data they publish to the world are often questionable. So I check the numbers that come out and watch the difference. Today, I would like to tell you more about the current situation of the Three Gorges Dam. At 8 a.m. on February 16, local time, the water level at the Three Gorges Dam is 170.20 meters. Compared to February 13, it is a drop of 15 centimeters. In the cross-section of the dam, the water level is around here. This may be the situation in the field. When I checked the discharge of the Three Gorges Dam at 8 a.m., it was 5,440 cubic meters per second. Therefore, it is estimated that the power generation status is about 18%. According to the dam data, at the Three Gorges Dam, the water level is in the mid-170 meters range, and it is on the decline. As usual, the water level fluctuates drastically during the day. This is because they are increasing their discharge as the demand for electricity is increasing and running out. On the other hand, the inflow is maintained at a high level. Check the discharge flow rate. The white line is the release data for the Chinese New Year period. As you can see, we balance the supply and demand of electricity by increasing the discharge in the morning and at night. Next, this is the data after the Chinese New Year period is over. The pattern itself does not change, but each seems to be increasing the amount of discharge. That is the flip side of the growing demand for electricity. By the way, I expect that the supply and demand of electricity will be tight in China in February. There are two reasons. The first is that the Winter Olympics are being held in Beijing. It will be held from February 4 to 20, but I think that coal-fired power generation will be stopped in order to make the sky in Beijing blue. In fact, just before that, the news was that a nearby factory was shut down. The same thing happened at the 2008 Beijing Olympics. The second is related to Indonesia. China imports coal, nearly half of which is Indonesia. Previously, it was dominated by Australia, but due to the feud between the two countries, China's imports have plummeted. Indonesia suddenly banned coal exports from January 1 to 31 in order to protect its electricity supply and demand. As a result, I predict that China will run out of electricity in cities other than Beijing as coal prices soar in February. What will happen? As you know, this dam has various problems. They don't talk about potential concerns I think of, such as climate impacts, garbage problems, ecosystem impacts, and sand issues. They say the dam is operating safely, but they don't touch on potential issues. The annual rainfall around the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. The amount of rain will gradually increase toward July. When I was checking the movement of the rain clouds, I noticed one thing. There is a big city called Chongqing upstream of the Three Gorges Dam. It doesn't seem to snow much in the wide area to the north. Even if the surrounding area is covered with snow, it is raining only in the dotted line area. Now, let's actually check the flow of clouds. Windy expects rain clouds to pass through the Three Gorges Dam and its surroundings. However, the rain is not so heavy, so it will not have a big impact. The number of scenes where it rains gradually is increasing. The dam has a renovation plan. Did you know that there is a renovation plan for the Three Gorges Dam? On December 31, 2020, a renovation plan for more than 8,000 dams in China was announced. The dams that have been constructed so far have become significantly deteriorated, and if they are not repaired, there is a risk of major damage in the future. There are 8,000 units, large and small, and this plan seems to target medium-sized and larger dams. And it seems that the Three Gorges Dam is also included in the renovation plan. It has been only 10 years since the dam was officially operated. At this stage, what does the renovation plan mean? A person who had boasted that it would last for 10,000 years. It seems that it has settled down for about 100 years now, but how about it? First, we will conduct a field survey, then make a basic plan and place an order. Then, since it will be a renovation, it seems unlikely that the construction will start immediately. Is it okay until then? Now, in Pakistan, there is news that a new dam has begun to store water. I'm really happy to solve the power shortage, but I can't let go. This new dam was built as one of the Belt and Road projects in China. China money is involved. Moreover, the place where the dam was built is bad. It was built in the Kashmir region. It has been a conflict area with India for many years. I hope that it will not be a confusing story because it is a case that may damage the stability of the region. By the way, I wonder if this business will not be affected by the usual debt traps. There are rumors that it is trapped in various countries. By the way, the Three Gorges Dam has various problems, but do you know about the mud problem? A common problem with dams is the accumulation of mud and sand. The Three Gorges Dam is more than 2 kilometers long and is widespread. This slows down the flow of the river. Then mud and sand will settle near the dam. Furthermore, at this time of year, the water level is raised to nearly 175 meters. The water surface of the dam will be at the same height as the upstream point. At that point, the flow of the river slows down. Then, mud will accumulate in the surrounding area. About 260 million tons per year will stop in the upstream area, which will only accumulate year by year. Over a long span, the dam's water storage capacity will decline. Are they removing a huge amount of mud? The later, the bigger the problem. There seems to be a nuclear facility in the basement. Gossip. It's gossip, but there seems to be a story that there may be a facility under the Three Gorges Dam. It is said that the facility is a nuclear-related facility. I've been watching the Three Gorges Dam since about August last year, but I didn't know anything about this. Of course, it's an urban legend, but if there is, it's just a little. In the first place, will we make something with a risk of radiation leakage as an important water resource? In the unlikely event of an accident, it will affect all cities up to Shanghai, 1,600 kilometers away. It is said that about 600 million people live in this basin. China is different from our idea, but what about this? The Three Gorges Dam has three roles: flood control, hydroelectric power generation, and water transportation, so it is a little unreasonable to bother to build dangerous facilities at such an important base. In general, it is extremely difficult to prove that there is none, so I think that such urban legendary stories will appear and disappear, and will repeat. However, in the sense that there is something underground, the Three Gorges Dam also has underground facilities. There are 14 turbines for hydroelectric power generation in the dam on the right and 12 on the left when facing the screen. These can be confirmed as a power generation building from photographs. And, as you may not know, 8 turbines are installed in the mountain on the left when facing the screen. This facility was not planned at the dam concept stage, and I don't know when it was, but it was added later. I tried to summarize the petite information of the Three Gorges Dam. This video is a popular video that has been played over 100,000 times, so please enjoy it. The URL is listed in the summary section. Already, the water level is almost full. It was rumored that heavy rains would continue last year and the dam would collapse, but this year it seems to be more peaceful. However, it is necessary to pay attention to the future rain situation. We will continue to provide you with the latest information, so please subscribe to our channel.